Welcome everyone. We agreed that the first part of our video will be for idioms. So, today we are going to start with food idioms. تعبيرات خاصة بالطعام. Our first idiom is egg head. Egg head. It's not what you think. Egghead means he is very clever. Egghead means he is brilliant. When you say that Ali is an egghead in his class, means he got 10 out of 10. He is very smart. So, when someone tells you that you are egghead person, don't be angry with him. He make a compliment for you. The next idiom is top banana. Top banana. Ali, who got 10 out of 10, who is an egghead student, is the top banana of his class. He is the leader of his class. Ahead in his team. A top banana is a very good worker. عامل كويس جدا. Bad apple. It is the same expression, هو نفس التعبير we use in Arabic اللي بنستخدمه في العربي. Bad apple is a bad person. Not a good person. A bad apple spoils good apples. The fourth idiom is couch potato. Couch potato. Couch is sofa, canapa, and potato. Couch potato means that you are a lazy person. Couch potato. It's sitting in front of TV and watches for a lot of time. So, when someone is called a couch potato, he is lazy. He doesn't work. He isn't active. The last idiom with us is a cup of tea. A cup of tea. A cup of tea means it's a very good thing for you. Cup of tea معناها ان الشيء ده كويس جدا ليك. لما نقول مثلا in last week it was a match between Real Madrid and Barcelona. It was my cup of tea that last week. When a girl find a good husband, it's her cup of tea. The board is full and I am finished. Thank you. Hello again. Now we are going to have our new phoneme. It's eh. Eh. You remember the last phoneme? Eh. Eh. In this phoneme, our lips were parted and it was quick, short, it's eh. Eh. And there is a puff of air. في هواء بيخرج. It's eh. Eh. But here, the lips are more parted and you are relaxed. It's eh. Eh. To see the difference between eh and eh, we will see some words. Pen. Pen. Pig. Bag. pit and pet, did and dead. Again, pin, pen, pick, peg, pit, pet, did and dead. The phoneme e comes at the beginning of some words like any, and, every, effort, and elephant. Elephant. لو لاحظنا هنلاقي الفونيم A الستريس بتاعة الكلمة بتبقى عليه. يعني احنا هنقول elephant. 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 Every. Every. Effort. Effort. In the middle of some words, في وسط بعض الكلمات, rest, bed, never, never, next, next, present, present, desk, pedal, pedal, and leopard, leopard. I haven't finished yet. Stay with me. Every time we take a phoneme, we take some letters that usually is pronounced like that phoneme. Today, the letter E, when is followed by L, لما يجي وراها L, بتتقال A, like seldom, seldom, well, well. The letters EA, when is followed by D, pronounced A. Dead, bread, ahead, and ready, ready. You remember the phoneme E? That was our first video. The letters EA is pronounced E. Meet, seal, it's not seal, it's seat, deal, here comes the seal, seal, and meal. The same letters EA is pronounced the phoneme E, like bread, head, and heaven, heaven. I think it was somehow difficult today to differentiate between E and E, but you should practice more. Now, it's time for listening to some sentence about the phoneme E. The letters which are pronounced as the phoneme E is colored in blue. Number one, healthy and wealthy. Healthy and wealthy. Two, never better. Never better. Three, breakfast is ready at 7. Breakfast is ready at 7. The last one. Don't forget to send the letter. Don't forget to send the letter. I'm waiting for your likes and your subscribe. And if you have any questions or problems with the video, I welcome them. Tara for now.